Hello everyone, welcome to the official Wondershare Recoverit YouTube channel. This is where we discuss a lot of practical data recovery solutions, and today we're going to help you to retrieve your BitLocker Recovery Key. As a Windows user, you probably have used BitLocker in order to encrypt your volumes so that you feel your data is better secured. You must also know that the Recovery Key is an integral part of the whole process because this is the exact key you're going to need in order to decrypt all the data. However, in some situations, you might have to decrypt your drives, like upgrading the hardware, or probably after crashing and trying to recover some important data out of your encrypted drive, you then figure out that, unfortunately, you've lost your recovery key. If this is what you experience at the moment, then you're at the right place, because we're going to help you to find the working methods in order to get your recovery key and restore all the needed files. Now, if you're a new BitLocker user, here's what you need to know about the Recovery Key. As the name implies, BitLocker Recovery Key is an exclusive Windows key that automatically gets generated when you're setting up volume encryption. Microsoft advises users to save this key as it will be required to unlock the encrypted volume. So, what if you end up forgetting about the key or losing the location where you've backed up the file? Well, it's not the end of the world, neither is the end of the data that you're counting on. And it's time to start thinking in direction how to actually recover it. The easiest way to find the BitLocker Recovery Key is through your Microsoft account. To do this, all you need is your Microsoft account credentials. Simply navigate to Microsoft's website, log in with your username and password. As soon as you sign in, you're going to see your BitLocker Recovery Key right on your screen. If you can't access your Microsoft account or you don't use such at all, there's the possibility that you keep record of this recovery key in text format. So simply open the search function of your computer and look for recoverykey.txt file on your system. It's basically a text file that automatically gets generated when you set up your encryption key. So as long as you haven't deleted this text file manually, you're going to be able to retrieve the BitLocker key easily. Another way to find a BitLocker recovery key is in case you already have backed it up on a USB flash drive. Simply plug the drive into the computer and search for the BitLocker backup file. Another possibility, you might have printed the key on a piece of paper, because this is one of the options that BitLocker is giving you when you have to back it up at the first place, so I think it's worth spending just a few minutes to look up for a document containing your key. Method 5 is more enterprise-oriented solution because it would require your computer to be part of a domain, but it's really worth checking with your system administrator whether they can help you to retrieve the key if you really have a computer on the domain. Inside the Active Directory Users and Computers window, locate and click the Containers, right-click on the computer's object, click on Properties, switch to the BitLocker Recovery Key tab and copy the recovery key to unlock the log volume on the system. Alternatively, if you use Azure Active Directory account, there's a possibility you just go to the account, go under Device Information, and you will be able to display the BitLocker Recovery Key. Finally, if none of these methods so far have been working, last option is to try the command prompt in elevated mode. To do this, open command prompt and simultaneously press Ctrl, Shift and Enter in order to launch elevated command prompt. Now, execute this command, manage-bde-protectors-c-get in order to retrieve the BitLocker recovery key within seconds. And that wraps up our episode about how you can retrieve your lost BitLocker recovery key. 7 different procedures, 7 different chances of getting it back, and hopefully by the time now you already have access to your precious files. In case you know other solutions which you find relevant and helpful, please do share them in the comment section below this video. As usual, for more practical data solutions, make sure to be subscribed to the channel. I'm Michael and wish you a fantastic day. Bye!